As for this rapping thing, it's sort of just happening. Should I hit the booth or go?
This nigga say,
yeah, she just wanna fuck with a real one. She just wanna fuck with a real one. She just wanna fuck. I just wanna not. She just wanna fuck with a real one. She just wanna fuck with a real one.
This is okay. Old. This is old. These niggas requested this is old. His new shit is just about to. He got a song with him and Pop Smoke on his album. He got Summer Walker on his album. Now Fred got some niggas on his album, as a matter of fact.
Yeah, what's good, everybody? Thank you for tuning in to another GDG Fury Reacts. Today, we got a special guest host, my cousin, Class Act P. JP is in the building. We're going to start off with this Fredo, because I ain't going to front both of us rock with him the last time we heard. So we're going to start with Fredo is Rappin and Trappin. This was submitted by my subs. Some of my subs wanted to hear this. I seen this in the comments of like 5-6 times. But before we move any further, make sure you hit the links. GDG Fury, GDG Fury, GDG Fury. Subscribe, like, comment, and fuck with your boy. So without any further delay, let's get into the video. All right, here we go. Let's see what he heading for.
My nigga picture it. My whole wrist is lit. Used to take them pissy lifts. Was sleeping in my nigga's crib. Still putting packs up in the microwaves. Customizing diamond chains. Man, we was lost and had to find a way. Smoking.
Now, homie said we customizing diamond chains, though. That's how you living? You making that guap? I like it. I like it. So far, it's hard.
These blue ones got the...
Now, that hoodie hard, Jay. You see that hoodie?
Yo, I was just about to say that, but you started again. I thought that was a good...
That's a good fit right there. That's a good fit right there. That's a good fit.
I started with a half bowl, with the dreams to be a narco. Still, I can't wife a chick, married to my like a chip. So the Zed while writing this, my youngest shoot while cycling. I'm stuck up in the city full of flashy lights. I keep it humble because I never really had a life. Now my shoes, top and jeans cost a pack of white. Still I trap at night. When will I be satisfied? Guess it's just a trapper's life.
I like that. Nigga said, he said my jeans on top of my shoes cost a pack of white. I ain't never heard a nigga say that before. A pack of white? I know what you mean, but I ain't never heard that before in my life, my nigga. He said a pack of white. I like, bring it.
I keep it humble cause I never really had a life. Now my shoes, top and jeans cost a pack of white. Still I trap at night, when will I be satisfied? Guess it's just a trapper's life. Cooking up them Nina Zeds get sacrificed. And if my brothers patronize, some buddies getting channel 5. Look, I've got two scales I'm balancing, two scales I'm patterning. As for this rapping thing, it's sort of just happening. Should I hit the booth or go...
This nigga say, yo, unmute yourself. I like this. I like that. I like that. I like that. Nigga said, I got two scales I'm balancing. As far as this rapping shit is sort of just happening. I like that. You can see the nigga grew up from the shit that we was watching the other day, though. Like, I think this is hard, but I feel like that newer shit is definitely better, but it's hard.
Whip for twos, got mad love for them little youths that's hitting shoots. I did it too. He's getting smoked if we're in the mood. Little brother can't get to the hunting, told him bring the broom. But I ain't rapping about no dip dips and four. Doors just
can't get to that hand thing, so I'm bringing the broom.
Yeah, if I can't get to that hand thing, go get the broom.
Youths that's hitting shoots, I did it too. He's getting smoked if we're in the mood. Little brother can't get to the hunting, told him bring the broom. But I ain't rapping about no dip dips and four doors. Just touched up on four raw. Now I got four more. Johnny's got 6-0. Looking for four scores. Told him just link little bro by the fourth floor. Man, I just beat.
I like all of that. I'm bringing that all back. I like all of that. That's my type of talk. And you know what? The nigga talented, because normally if a nigga's rapping this slow to you and he's talking to you, you gotta have some substance and weight. Like, if you just throwing shit mad fast, you get away with a lot of bullshit. Not that. That was hard.
I was just touched up on four raw. Now I got four more. Johnny's got 6-0. Looking for four scores. Told him just link little bro by the fourth floor. Man, I just beat the case. So can somebody tell Letitia Grace that Fredo's trying to give her D for days? I'm smoking weed and eating steak, thinking that I need a break. But I won't stop until all my G's are straight. Sitting down with Dots, chatting to him in the cemetery. Telling him that now I rap, everyone remembers me. Missed the days when it was about the fun.
Damn, I wasn't prepared for a nigga to be showing a music video where in the cemetery with his niggas. Like,
I don't even know what to say about that one. I wasn't ready. What about you? What you thinking about that? I wasn't ready for that.
Condolences.
Prayers yeah, up and all that. But that was not, that might have been a little too real. That might have been too real.
But I won't stop until my keys are straight. Sitting down with Dots, chatting to him in the cemetery. Telling him that now I rap, everyone remembers me. Missed the days when it was about the fun and it was never peas. I know you're smiling down when I spend $5 on a Fendi tee. But maybe heaven is the place that Fredo's meant to be. Everyone remembers me. Missed the days when it was about the fun and it was never peas. I know you're smiling down when I spend $5 on a Fendi tee. But maybe heaven is the place that Fredo's meant to be. Cause down here on earth it ain't nothing but fakes and jealousy. Still I'm loyal to the rules, that's something you will never be. You want the fame so much, so it's something you will never see. She's clubbing every week, that's something I will never breathe. My own friend stole my gun, that's something I will never leave. Now he's round the pagans and it's fucking with me mentally. But I'm an ace of spades and them niggas come like cherry. That pussy stabbed me in my back and it was
no word of a lie. That line was probably hard, but I don't know what Cherry B is. I ain't never heard of Cherry B. I don't know what it is. It's facts. I don't know what it is. It sounded like that was supposed to be a punch. You know what I'm saying? That was supposed to be a punch right there, and I don't know what that is. So in the comment section, if you want to let a nigga know, first of all, y'all been letting me know about a lot of shit I didn't know. The other day I said a Rambo was a gun. Niggas was like, nah, a Rambo is a big ass knife. Thank you. It makes sense. A Rambo, that nigga Rambo did have a big ass neck on him. But I don't know what the fuck Cherry B is. Hit me back with that one.
Very deep that I got locked for a shooting, three stabbings and a hell of tea. But I'ma let it be. Cause if
he doing a lot, nigga. You got locked for all of that.
I'm like Cherry B. That pussy stabbed me in my back and it was very deep. Then I got locked for a shooting, three stabbings and a hell of tea. But I'ma let it be. Cause if my lawyer hears this rap.
This nigga doing too much. You need to calm down.
That's crazy.
Calm down, bro.
I didn't hear that the first time.
You hear that? Like, Jesus Christ, my nigga. Damn, bro. Relax.
Due to want to lecture me about why the feds are vexed with me. Worker said Nick robbed him for some B. So I told him for a couple weeks, just shutting it for free. Same time I had his big sister drop into her knees. She bust it open quick, because I'm popping in the street. Robbed him for some B, so I told him for a couple weeks, just shutting it for free. Same time I had his big sister drop into her knees. She bust it open quick, cause I'm popping in the street.
Oh, I like the slow-mo. I like the slow-mo. I thought my computer was fucked up. Nah, it is slowed up. Alright. So I'm going to give a quick little breakdown of what I think about that. First of all, I like the beat. It was slower than I was expecting. When I heard the words rapping and trapping, I thought Fredo was going to be more energetic on this shit and have more like energy to it. But I ain't mad about it. I just thought visioning that was going to be more upbeat. But I like the slowdown beat. Balls, he's ball heavy. Like every time I've heard him so far, I can't say that the man can't spit. He's spitting. Like that nigga told me that was my catchphrase for my channel. I'm going to take it. He was spitting. He had bars. There's some shit in there I don't understand and don't get. But overall packaging, now the boy is dead nice. The swagger rap works. And he might be a little too real sometimes. Because I don't know if a nigga needed to take me to the graveyard with him. That was a lot. That's a lot, bro. I don't know if I'm... I felt a little uncomfortable when I realized he was talking to his... I don't know. That's just me. That's some shit I wouldn't do. But all in all, I fucks with
it. Go hoodie.
Oh, great, great, great hoodie. And with that, we out. Catch me next time.